a great rarity in the hobby of vintage posters, considered by many to be the most beautiful of the four styles produced for the film.
This is a 1963 Martin D28, and only the second known Dylan guitar to go to auction.
This stunning first release Italian four-foley by artist Luigi Martinotti. The posters from this first release are almost non-existent. This is the only copy of this wonderful poster known.
An amazing original oil on paper Norman Rockwell study of his famous masterpiece, A Tough Call. This piece realized nearly $1.7 million, exceeding all expectations.
This breathtaking 3.23 carat fancy blue diamond platinum ring. The cushion-shaped blue diamond is elegantly enhanced by a pair of round, brilliant cut diamonds, weighing a total of approximately 1 carat.
With such an incredible history, Lazy Bones represents a prime representation of Rockwell's early work.
Here's a classic, R. Crumb, Fritz the Cat from 1969. This is perhaps one of the most famous and important single pieces of art by Crumb, and it's one that's been stashed away in a private collection for many years.
This jersey is Jackie Robinson's 1947 rookie jersey. The significance of it really can't be overstated. This is the jersey that he wore in his rookie campaign. That campaign represents, you know, the breaking of the color barrier in Major League Baseball.
An oil study for the artist's self-described 1960 Saturday Evening Post masterpiece sold for more than $1.3 million, a new world record for an oil study by the artist.